you join me in part two of Ghana? Which promises to be an interesting part. Because I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah.
And she can't reach the rope. Aha. Could it be that you transverse the pew? We have killed lots of men. We've got a few bronze masks and a silver mask so far. If you haven't been paying attention. In which case, why not? Why haven't you been paying attention? I would like to know from you. Yeah. And so, area of the wheels. I must shoot the pillar with that big gun. It does have a use after all. I've activated the trap. Anyway, now you've just made it worse, Larry. Never mind. As you may have noticed, there is now a pulse which you can jump onto. You have to wait until the timing's right. And you see, there's a rope to jump on as well. Come on, Lara. That's it. I have largely forgotten about most of this level. So, I'm planning it a bit blind. Right. So yeah, we need find a solution. No, Lara, I don't think that's what you do. Bear with me.
We are
nearly at Paul's today's proceedings. Let's try that again. That health bar's really starting to bother me now. Now I'm health back, so I can't. Oh, I see what we have to do now. This is that one that's coming to the fore. The benefit of modern puberty. No, we can do this. So, we're still where is the hoodie mask? Drop down. Lara's having a dying at the most inappropriate moments. Well, is it my imagination, or is this a dead end? It's a dead end, everybody. So, I'm struggling to figure it out, as you might have noticed. A very graphically good level, but not necessarily a great level in terms of gameplay. It's good, but not great. Come on. Rush. drilling out the beach stuff. Right, I'm gonna leave it there for this part, guys.